Osama Gang. Today's video, I'm bringing you two banger gameplays with the new long range meta, the MTZ-556. With the Car 98 receiving multiple nerfs week after week since the Season 4 Reloaded update, this MTZ-556 is taking over the long range meta. It has no recoil, easy to control. I think you're gonna like this one, I ain't gonna lie. And if you do like the video, don't forget to like the video and let's get right into the vidski. Nigga thought he was gonna just run away. It was a 14 full of bunnies too. He said he gotta be cheating. Y'all got shit on.
Bro, they kept saying we were cheating, bro. Like, how the fuck does that work?
He's saying we cheating because they got slapped so fast. Kept dying fast as hell.
Oh, say no diddy. They on this other team. You're talking about how fast.
Oh, somebody sniping on the bottom.
Come here. You look foolish, don't you? No, I'm missing all my shots. Kill him, Drew. I have another one. No, it's good. I'm missing too many shots just then, bro. I'm missing dumbass shots. You got reinforcements in.
Bro, what the fuck?
Not one.
Hey, look at this shit, bro.
Too much.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Don't push too.
I knew I was on the trail, bro. They on top. On the staircase, they're trapped in the staircase. They're using dumbass proximity mine. Why would he rush up there knowing that? Goodness gracious, two of them. No, actually, it's more than two. It's a whole squad.
GG's.
Fuck it.
GG's.
Damn.
GG's.
All that fighting for, bro.
GG's. At this point, I don't even have no place. I hope stuff got better, you know? 5K subs by next year will be good, though. Like, that'll put me at a great place.
Gas is moving.
I bet.
I bet.
Hey, I can drink. I'm coming to
prison.
Hey, I'm coming to
y'all. Coming toward y'all.
Oh, it's a nigga sniper right here. Dude up there still.
Copy that. Mortar strike inbound now.
Friendly mortar strike on the way.
The MTZ build I was using for this gameplay has the Cassis Brake Muzzle, the Bruin Heavy Support Underbarrel, the MTZ Clinch Pro Barrel, the MTZ Marauder Stock, and the 50 round mag. If you want to dominate long range and you're tired of that Car 98, give this build a try, and I think you're going to like it, I'm not going to lie. If you did like the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm going to see you in the next one for show.
Clocking in for show.
Boy, Rayford, you wild.